name's Garth Brewster. I reside at 16362 198th Trace, O'Brien, Florida, which is in Suwanee County. And just like everybody else said, I'm just here because of how important it is for us to protect the animals that are going to be involved with this. The water is probably the most important thing. And, you know, I live in Suwanee County, but my son and my grandson lives in St. Augustine. So we frequently come through your area. We can go to 75 and it's faster, but it's further. But most of the time we choose to come through here. We stop at the local vegetable market and that kind of thing. And you have a beautiful place here. And I just hope that that doesn't go away, because I just can't imagine what it would look like. When I have to go up to Valdosta, the first time, I'll never forget looking at that mine. And I'm like, what is that? Desolate. Nothing growing for miles. It's sad. It's really sad. We just need to take care of our earth. Thank you.